Mom, what should we do now? There is nothing to eat. Emeka will soon come back and start crying.
Ijeoma, what do you want me to do? I don't have a single dime on me.
Should I go and see the ocean?
For what?
That is the only hope of getting anything to eat today.
This man will not kill himself because of us. He has been the one taking care of every one of us in this house all this while.
But there is nothing we can do. I mean, he's your son-in-law.
Okay. But don't mention my name. Or...
Don't bother yourself. I will not mention your name.
Deoche, good afternoon.
Oh! Nukwago, eat it! Noro.
Kekwanu?
I'm fine, sir. Thank you.
Hey, very good.
How is market?
Yeah, I'm marketing the market small, small. Chetekwa, mother-in-law, Mukwano?
She went out.
Chetru? Or the woman guy, yeah.
Deoche. There is nothing in the house for us to eat.
Oh, my camera, Jibia?
Yes, sir.
Oh! Nkwagom, you has done fine. Chatu. Ow!
Thank you, sir.
Chetekwa. Mbo. Ibo. Nto.
Thank you, sir.
Can put the rice?
No problem.
Well, let me give you that.
Okay.
When you go, you give this to the mama there.
Hey.
Look on.
Uche!
Hey!
Hey! Anna! How you doing?
We thank God, dude.
Now, wow! I just call your shop.
Hey!
I see our in-law, the enter bike, they go.
Hey!
She come buy something.
I'm coming to buy you something, though.
Hey! Now, wow! That's how I love people, eh? Hey, they try you. Hey, Uche, make I ask you. All these things, what they see for nylon bag, for bag, bag, small, small. Where did they come from? Time to time they buy. Then they pay so.
Also, what is concerning you inside the matter? Also, is it your in-law that they is? Is it not my in-law? Is it not in my shop that they come in to buy on credit? Is it your shop? What's concerning you in the matter?
What thing they concern me for the matter be say? As I they see you so, but on the front sky they fall your kata for ground. And when you fall finish, union go ask us, make me with the contribute money, levy, to take raise you up again.
Also, why not waiting for me to be falling first?
I don't go wait, ho. I don't go wait for you to fall first. Because our people talk, say, elder know the day for ground. she go come deliver her pikin with rope on his neck. I no go agree. By the way, this girl where they take support these things. If she no marry you, what thing go happen?
You see in your mind, see what is in your mind? Your jealousy me. Your jealousy me also, so your jealousy me. Why are you jealousy me?
Me, jealous you?
Yes.
Or someone who jealous you? Anyway, you not go know. Now because I like you, now for your own good at the 5-4. Now for your own good.
Also, vamoosh.
I know.
Vamoosh you away now.
You go say make I vamoosh.
Vamoosh you away, you are jealousy me.
I don't vamoosh.
Vamoosh you away.
Anytime, vamoosh. I don't vamoosh again, no. Vamoosh. You don't fall yakata. Don't fall yakata for ground. The vamoosh.
But babes, if na me that Bob they die for, hey, would lie. I would don't chop and dry, clean mouth.
Can you pay now?
What is there? Let me pay now. After all, this thing don't get meter.
Hey, Amaka.
It's true, Joe. There's no meter attached to it. All you need to do is to wash and dry clean it.
Beauty, you two don't join them.
Yes, so. Wash and dry it for the next guy on board.
Amaka, you don't spoil finish.
But Messi, you the fuck up. Why you no one date Bob? I've been because of your guy. Listen, you should do your school runs now. Later, you can continue with your love. Moreover, you don't know what he's doing over there. He might be with a girl. Men are naturally flirts, if you don't know. Babes, please, I want you to do me a favor.
What?
I want you to date that guy just because of Mandy.
Yes, my dear, you have a very good point there. That girl won't serve too much.
Well, I hear you girls. But talk of the devil.
Who is calling you?
Bob, of course.
Pick the call now. You don't even know why he's calling. Pick the call.
Take me out, but guess what? We are all going out to go and eat that his money. That's stingy Bob.
My friend, you don't have problem. What are we doing here? Let us all go now.
Let's go and paint the town red.
Hey, this guy, we're chopping money tire today. That today. Say what? You if you think him? Hi.
Hi, girl.
Why?
You are looking so beautiful.
Thank you.
Wow. My car just parked over there. Let's just go and have fun. Anywhere you want to go. Anywhere.
That's no problem. I'm going with my friends.
Can we just make this just the two of us? I didn't plan for all of this. Your friends?
I'm sorry, but I can't go out with you alone. Excuse me. Chicks, let's go. Men, there are something else.
Gist us now, what happened to you and the Bobo?
My dear,
dream, beg you.
Hey, don't even go there. I told you guys, that guy has an ulterior motive.
I think so myself.
I don't think so. Maybe he didn't budget for all of this.
What do you mean? That guy is loaded. I think so.
Yeah, you're right. He might be loaded. But do you know what it takes to take care of big girls on campus?
Babe, forget that. He's just naturally stingy. No be Bob again.
Anyways, you can't blame the poor boy. The guy wants shine Congo now. If na you uncle.
And whose Congo is that? Don't go there. Don't just try it. Don't even think about it.
Yeah, of course. Oh, you know. Oh my God. Hi, Nani. What's up?
I'm good.
And what is your maid doing here?
What?
Is she not your maid?
Please stop that. She's not. Norma is my sister.
Nelly, you can lie for Africa. Didn't you tell me that she's your maid?
You are a liar. I never told you that.
No. Whatever. So what is she doing here?
What type of question is that?
Isn't it obvious? She doesn't belong here.
Says who? For your information, she's a bona fide member of this school.
Bona fide? If you did just say that, who dash monkey banana?
This thing.
Bona fide member. Look at her shabbily dressed.
Really? Sinna, you can't wear this dress to school today.
What is wrong with my dressing?
Everything is wrong with it. You are a big girl now.
Big girl? Who dash monkey banana? Me, ordinary house help. Who is looking at me? Let's go, Joe.
An undergraduate, you mean?
I won't fall for your cheap blackmail. Thank you. I beg, let's go for lectures.
No. Lectures can wait. Please go upstairs and change this thing.
But Nelly, what is wrong with my dressing?
Nelly, please, you need to go upstairs and change this thing. If not, we cannot go for lectures today.
Okay, Ma, if you insist.
I insist, please.
This food is delicious. Mm. Come on. I've missed this kind of food. We don't get this kind of thing so natural like this over there in the US, you know.
I'm glad you like it.
Yeah, I love it.
Actually, this food was prepared by Norma.
Are you telling me you didn't prepare this food?
Mm-mm.
Who is Norma?
Our new household. A member of this family. I'm sorry I forgot to tell you.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
We have a new person?
Yeah. Norma! Norma!
Yes, madam.
Wow.
Me, Jim, my son. I told you that lives in abroad. Jim. Norma.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon. How are you?
I'm very well, sir. Welcome back to the country.
Thank you very much. So, Mom, why is she not joining us here?
Nne, please, go and get your food.
No, Ma, I still have some things. Enjoy your food.
Such a nice girl.
Yeah, she is. And a very, very good cook, too.
Mm-hmm.
She is.
Like, I thought it was your food.
No.
Because I know my mom is a wonderful cook, you know. Mm.
Hi, Mom.
Hey. Are you going out?
Yeah, I told you I want to go and then my car, they said it's done. They're done for sale.
Okay, before you go, please say it. We have something to talk about.
Okay.
Concerning what you told me earlier, mm-hmm. I am happy you decided to come back home to get married to someone from your own country.
That's exactly what I want to do. Marry from my home.
Okay, in that case, do you have anybody in mind, like your old friends, classmates, or...?
Oh, not at all, Mom. I've lost all those contacts.
Okay. Can I make a suggestion?
Oh, you see, this is what I don't like about our culture. I don't like matchmaking. You see, Mom, I want to, you know, woo a girl by myself, fall in love with her, and then go ahead to marrying her.
Talking about matchmaking, that's exactly what I want to do.
You see, I wanted to get married to someone that's a Christian, that knows how to do domestic chores, that knows our culture and tradition.
You see, that's exactly what I want to, you know. See, I think we're reasoning along the same side, but...
I'm sorry, big brother. I'll be waiting for you outside.
Oh, you are? Good. I'll soon join you, okay?
Okay.
Wow, you're looking like a Barbie girl.
That's your kid sister for you. Are you guys going together?
Of course, Mom.
Okay. Just take care of yourself, okay?
Sure. And be good.
Yeah, we.
Thank you.
Alright.
Nelly, take care. Bye.
Like it?
Mm. Hi, Nelly. Hi, Mandy.
Hi.
This must be your big bro. Well, I was in your house and your mom told me about his arrival from the States. Yeah, he's my big bro.
Hi, Anton.
Hi, lovely. You look terrific, baby.
And you're looking too cute.
Mm-hmm.
So tell me, how are you enjoying it here?
Well, since I came back, I've been having as much fun as I can. And with beautiful chicks like you around, I think the fun is just getting started.
Well, you're welcome to our beloved country.
Oh, thank you very much.
I'm actually your sister's best friend.
Oh, really?
My name is Mandy, and here is my friend, Ify.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
How are you doing? I like those hairs.
Mandy, you came and you didn't even bother to tell me.
Yeah. Sweetie, since your friends are around, why don't we just go to somewhere nice to chill out and get some fresh air and get some drink? What do you think?
Really? That would be so nice.
I know of a very wonderful spot we could go to. Very lovely one.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go. Get going. Let's go. I love this country. Oh, God. My booty's around, baby. Oh, my booty. Wow. Oh my god, Nigeria is beautiful. I love it.
You can call him a lover, you can call him a funanya. If I can be babu, if I can subway, if funanya. Love is a beautiful thing.
Beautiful, this is love,
somehow, but like that.
Beautiful,
love is a beautiful thing. Love is a beautiful thing. Ever this love or somehow blind.
Love is a beautiful thing.
This love or somehow blind. Darling, I say me and you will leave. Oh, sweet dear, I say me and you will leave. To break the guy, if I pull on your man. To break the guy. If I could get million, I love you, baby. Give me your heart, love you, Juju.
So, Jim, mm-hmm. How's life in the U.S.?
Yeah, life in the U.S. is wonderful. It's like heaven on earth. It's as cool as the word cool sounds.
You know, I've not been there before.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, you've never been to God's own country?
No, I've not.
You know, I'm beginning to think about taking you to the U.S.
Really?
Oh, yeah. What do you think, baby? It's cool, right?
You're pulling my leg, right?
No. I don't say things I don't mean. Whatever I say, I do.
That would be great.
Yeah, you need to have a taste of the U.S., honestly. God's own country. Yeah.
Hello, can you hear me? Oh, this phone has started giving me hazards again. Can you imagine? I can't hear a thing. Hello?
When did this start?
It's been happening all the while. It's just that I've been managing it. This is so frustrating.
Oh, your phone is giving you hazards?
Yes, dear. And right now, I really can't afford to buy a new phone.
Okay, where do you have the closest phone mart around here?
You mean you want to buy a phone?
Oh yes, let me buy you girls' phones, you know, since I didn't come back with any.
Really? You're so nice. Okay. There's a phone shop by Ogulano Drive. We could just go there.
Yes. Let's go there straight away.
Thank you. You're so nice.
It's okay.
It's okay, it's all right. Thanks, darling. Be good. Mm-hmm.
I'm grateful for the phone.
It's okay. It's the least of the things I would do for a pretty damsel like you.
You're flattering me.
No, I don't flatter. That's one thing I don't do in my life. I'm as blunt as the word blunt sounds. Yes, that's in my mind. Mm-hmm. You see, you are one kind of a girl no guy will want to shy away from.
I don't understand.
Well, let's make it simple. You see, let's say that the moment we saw each other, we were taken.
Well, if you say so.
I know so. And I will want to see you again.
Okay. You can call me whenever you want. Can I give you my number?
Yeah, sure. Thank you. I'll call you.
Okay. All right. Thank you once again.
Be a good girl. Okay.
All right. Nelly, see you later. Ciao.
Big bros, are you not too fast at this thing?
How?
I mean, you just met her today and you're already doing things and planning on dating her. I mean, you don't know anything about her.
Okay, you tell me about her. After all, she's your friend. Is she a bad girl?
I've not really said that, but...
See, I like the girl's dresses. She's a sharp girl.
What of her character?
Well, that part I don't know, but you're gonna tell me, won't you?
I will.
Hey, Mom.
Hey.
How are you, Mom?
I'm okay. You're good?
Yeah.
You're welcome.
Girl.
Yeah. Oh, Mom, I had fun today.
Really?
Yes. I don't know, my little sis has such wonderful friends.
Nelly, who is it?
It's Mandy.
Yes, that's her name, Mandy.
Don't tell me you've taken a liking to Mandy.
Come on, ma. I met a couple of girls today and she stood out from the crowd, trust me.
Meaning?
Meaning she's a wonderful girl. I mean, you need to see her curves, I mean, right curves at the right places, Coca-Cola. See the way she gesticulates. I mean, I like her attitude. Yes, sir.
That's not the risk in getting a good wife.
Oh, what is that thing about?
Well, a good wife must have the fear of God. She must love others. Above all, she must be good in domestic affairs.
And I hope you're not leaving behind that she must be sociable. Because that part is taken care of. She is so sociable, Mom. She's likable.
Okay. So what about the domestic aspect of it?
Well, that part we yet to look into because I just met her, so I don't know much.
Okay.
Sorry, Ma. Food is ready.
Okay.
Let's go and eat.
We're saying something more important. Leave food. We're gonna eat the food, don't worry.
You're my son. My only son. I know what is best for you.
Mom, maybe we need to invite this girl over, so we'll check her out and see what she's got.
That will be too sudden if you may ask me. Don't tell us you've already made up your mind to get married to her, big bros.
Come on, sweetheart. I don't have much time to stay in this country. And you know that. I'll soon go back to the US and I need to move with my wife.
Not so fast, big bro. You need to understudy Mandy to ascertain the kind of girl she is.
Okay. Is she a bad girl? Tell us.
I never said she's a bad girl.
Good, so what are you talking about?
Neither have I said she's not.
Sis, she's your friend. And they say, tell me with whom you go and I'll tell you who you are. Is there anything you're not telling us?
I have never stayed under the same roof with her.
So I wouldn't know. Excuse me, everybody. Dinner will get cold if we don't eat now.
We know about the food.
That's true.
Even my goat will burn a cow. Even my goat is born a cow. Try.
Eh?
Also, also, even my goat is born a cow.
Hey! Now, wow! This one you dey shine shoe. Sharp, sharp, sharp like this. Yes, sir. Where you dey go?
Which kind of question be done now, also? Eh? Share, I've been telling you say that today I want go university campus, go see my wife.
Okay,
but I don't dey call her since. She know they pick her call. Maybe she dey busy, so I say make her go see her.
Hey, yeah, you tell me, you told me. Wow. So now here you then prepare go campus now.
Yes. I go carry yam, rice, oil, beans. All the things where they sell for my shop. I go carry go see.
So you won't carry rice, beans, whatever. Go everything in the Israel shop. Gabu get a boy in a campus.
No, I know they carry and go campus. Now your house are they carry and come.
Boy, I can tell you. Messi no need all these wahala way. The embarrassment, one go embarrass her for campus. I go carry all these things for big bag. Go begin sweat, they go give her for campus. Now money she need, it not be all this, not be to show love and to carry food, go give her.
That's what your mind tell you. That's what your mind tell you. Me, I don't finish, I don't prepare.
You don't go be this?
No, I go be this one now. Abi, you go escort me?
Me? Escort you?
Anything there wrong for that?
Nothing there wrong, go to escort you. But see you now. If I escort you, go campus. They go to send me and you at the same level.
Would it be my level now? Would it be your level also? Also, jealousy don't chop you. You are jealousy, bro. This your jealousy is naked and is running up and down the street. Me, I don't go be that. I dey go. I don't go be that.
Professor Campus, why are Campus here you come?
I know say love is blind, but on this one I say they see I'm so, but if I love you so. He made you do what he didn't work in, come true. He can watch out for you, a Gucci, on your side, I tell you my own.
I feel like today does not come to an end. Yeah, but oh my word. Here we are.
Oh, thanks so much for the lunch. I enjoyed it because you're coming.
Yeah, I would rather say I enjoyed you more.
Really?
Yes.
Thought I was shy.
Oh no, you see, you know the truth. The shyness added to the flavor. Like, I was having so much fun with the shyness.
So, can I go now?
Hold on a second. You see, sweetheart, I don't even feel like letting you go. That's the truth.
But you can't keep me here either. I have my books to read as a student.
Yes, I understand, but. Is there anyone I can see? Maybe like your parents or something?
So soon?
Oh, yes. See, I... 2 weeks is enough for you to study somebody and know the person real good. You see, I like your character. I like everything about you. And to be honest and sincere with you, I'm in love with you. And I know you feel the same way too.
Yes, I feel the same way too, Jim. But it's too early to meet with my parents. I mean...
Oh, come on. Okay, that's fine. That's okay. I will let you go for now so you can go and read your books like you said.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
No.
Why no? Do you know what I want? I just want to give you some money.
I know, but no. I still have the one you gave me last time. Well, we can't be giving me money anytime we sit out.
See, darling, it's 2 weeks since I gave you money last.
I know, but I still have it. I'm serious.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, you're a rare breed. I've not seen your type.
And you're a special one, too.
Am I?
Yeah.
You're my most special one.
Okay. Take care, bye.
All right. Not even a peck? Oh my word. I will try this till I see you again. Bye.
Bye.
I've seen this kind of girl before.
What is it again? Are you not taking money to see her parents?
Mom, I don't think I want to continue with that arrangement anymore.
But why? You've already alerted them.
Yeah, but I don't think Mandy is the kind of girl I would want to settle down with for the rest of my life.
Thank God you've realized. I saw it coming.
Hold on a second. Are you saying you knew she's been a bad girl all this while?
Yeah, I never figured her out to be an ideal woman for you.
Oh yeah, you're damn right. She's too wayward.
That's why I recommended Norma for you.
Oh Mom, please. Not that one too, please.
Norma is calm. She's kind, cool, and above all, a good cook.
Good, and the village girl too, a timid girl.
You can brush her up.
Do you think I have that kind of time? When I go back to state now, Mom, it's work. America is work. Okay? My friends are going to mock me.
Really?
Come on. Oh, no, please. Okay. Mom, but don't worry, Mom. I have this girl I'm beginning to see of late. You like her? She's better. She's fine.
All the same. Just think about what I told you now, okay?
Yeah, sure. No, if it's normal, no, please, close the chapter. I'm not going towards the angle.
Hey, Uche, you are back from the market today.
Yes, Indo. We have done today all.
This one that your face is like this, I hope there is no problem.
Indo, it's Marcio. I have not seen Mercy for in a long, very long time. And when I call in her number, she's not picking.
Oh, is that the matter?
Yes.
Don't worry. I will call her and talk to her. In fact, both of you are supposed to be getting very close now that she's about to finish her school.
No, true talk. I thinking also to be putting something down, small down for marriage.
Onye Kambose. Don't worry, I'll call her and put her to order. Unam.
Now you have talked, it's no problem.
No problem, yes, at all.
I have to be going.
Okay, Unam.
Ije.
Sir?
Let me be going.
Okay, sir.
Thank you for coming.
Bye-bye, sir. Mama, huh? I'm afraid, though.
Of what?
Sister is no more interested in Deuche.
Meaning what?
Meaning there is another man she's...
Hey, will you shut up your mouth? Which other man? Where did you see any other man?
Mama, I'm serious.
Shut up, bet your mouth.
Your sister knows better not to have anything to do with any other man except Uche.
Okay.
Another man.
Mom.
Yeah.
If Big Brother has decided to get married to that girl, at least she's better than Mandy, if you may ask me.
That's okay. But I think Nna is still the right choice for him.
But you said Nna is too local and out of fashion.
That's the point. You see, you can brush her up, tush her up, teach her all those your psychedelic steps. It's all about fashion.
Mom, if you're trying to convince Big Bros to leave Mercy and get married to Nne, I think you're late at that.
Why?
His mind is made up already.
Hey, Mercy, you have not dressed yet.
My dear, I'm not in any right frame of mind for now or anything.
The reason you should leave this environment.
I've been thinking.
About what?
That man called Deuchi.
Oh, your husband to be.
Oh, please stop it now.
Sorry, what about him?
My dear, I think I've made a mistake that will live to regret all the days of my life.
How?
By accepting to marry that man in exchange of training me in the university, Amaka. I don't think I can cope with that man in anything in this world. I love Jim.
Macy, I warned you before, but you wouldn't listen. I warned you. That man does not befit your person. I mean, your status in any way.
My dear, the thought of acquiring education got me blind and confused. The worst part is that my mom is not helping the matter at all.
What is she saying?
She bet on me marrying De Uche or no other man in this world.
She said that?
Yes, my dear.
So, what will you do?
I don't know. Hello, love. Yes. Okay, you're coming here. Or I'll be dressed before you get here. Okay, dear. I'm waiting. Love you too. Alright, bye.
Macy. You are really in love with this guy. See how brighter your face looks now. Better.
My dear, I never knew pure love till now. Jean is my ideal man.
Love one thing, tea.
But Mama, I don't understand though. I'm the one wearing this shoe and I know exactly where it's pinching me, Mama.
It has not started pinching you. Get married to another man and leave Uche alone. That is when you know how painful that pinching will be on your toes.
Mama, are you wishing me bad luck in my marriage?
Bad luck is an understatement. Wait until Nemesis catches up with you.
What?
Yes. Don't you know that Uche's training you in the university as a result of waiting for your hand in marriage?
Exactly my point, Mama. How can the training someone in the university become the basis of marriage?
Didn't both of you agree to it? Didn't you? Every agreement that both of you has made together, now you want to throw them back to him. No way.
But Mama, my fiancé has promised to pay him every kobo he spent on me.
Really? What about the trauma he's going through now?
Mama, you and I know that Deuche is not going through any trauma. He knows we can't possibly be a good husband and wife.
Who says so?
Mama, just leave me alone. No? My love is for Jean and it's not for Sam, Mama. You just have to support me.
I don't support evil. Love wanting to.
Ihela, Olokwongo
Lando.
Okay, Uche, good afternoon.
Don't be calling me that, you know. Don't be calling me that. Eh? Marcy, you wire me. Call me sweetheart. Call me honey. You call me sweet banana. Just because you wanted me to be training into university. You wire me, oh!
Hey, what is it, old man?
Don't you be calling me old man. If you call me old man, I feel do you something now.
Okay, what do you want? What's the problem?
I want all the money I spend on Marcy to take her to the university.
Is that all?
It's my money you call all? My money is my money. I want my money.
Okay, no problem. So how much are we talking about here? Maybe I can write a check for you. You go to the bank and pick your money.
What is the check?
I am not checking anything. I said I will write a check for you. Check is a bank paper. You take it to the bank, they pay you money.
Oh, I don't want it to go to bank. I want my money cash in my hand. I don't want it to go to bank.
Okay, that's fine. You get your money. That's okay.
It's cash, oh. It's cash that I want, you know.
I have heard you. So how much are we talking about here?
I go and sit, I do the calculation, I do mathematics. When I calculate it, I come and tell you. I come and tell you, I calculate it. I do my mathematics, come and tell you.
That's fine, you don't have a problem, old man. Do you know him before?
He's an old friend of mine. Yeah.
Say, food, 30,000. I don't write that one. Waiting again. Hey, you see, I don't forget all these things now. How can I be calculating this thing? I'm forgetting it. Oh.
Uche, you see, say you be mumu. Uche, you be mumu.
Also, what type of talking are you talking now? Because I invited you to just come and calculate something for me. You call me mumu.
The man say make you give him any money you don't spend on this woman. You don't hear? Eh? What if your own now? Tell the man any figure, put any figure, give him. He won't settle you once and for all.
That's what the man talk, but okay. In your mind now, what can I feel to tell him?
See, tell her 2 million naira.
Eh? Also, he gave me money to 2 million guinea. Ah, no, I cannot fit to talk that amount. See, all the money I'm spending on the girl is not up to that amount.
It concerns you. Now you they pay. Now you have money. Eh? Look at this one, oh.
Also, I am the one spending the money. All the money that I have spending on the girl is not that amount. Ah,
it doesn't matter who is making the spending. Like who they spend this money? What matters now be say the man when they swallow this lady your car. Now he won't ask you to settle you once and for all. You dey here.
Ah, also, I cannot fit to put the amount. It's not. I have this type of amount. I have not built in a house. I've not buying car. No.
Okay,
no,
for
no.
Your mind, how much you want to tell the man?
Hey, that is why I am. I say you come. We calculating it. That's why we are calculating it now. That's why we calculate it. Calculate. Yeah. Oh yeah. Calculate. Let me be remembering.
Uche, it is say also to get that kind of time to sit down with you. They calculate crayfish 20 naira, rice 30 naira, beans 200 naira.
Oh boy. I get something. Some got to go. Carry your food. Also, is you going like this? Also, Konda, also, what type of friendshiping are you friendshiping like this now? Oh!
Ah! 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 Ah!
once he regains his consciousness, make sure you give me a call.
Yes, doctor.
I will be in the office right away.
Okay, sir.
Yeah. Oh, madam.
Doctor.
Yeah.
Is it going to be okay?
As a matter of fact, he will be okay. Thank God the vital organs were not affected. So he will regain his consciousness.
Thank God. Thank you so much, doctor.
You're welcome. Thank you. I'll take my leave, okay?
Why would they do this to you? Eh? Uche one night is just his money. And I'm so sorry, dear. I'm so sorry all this has happened. I know it's all because of me. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, baby.
So
oh my God. Babe. Sorry, sorry. What happened to you? I'm so sorry. Oh my God, we'll punish whoever did this to you. I hope you're getting better.
Yeah. Why did you call? You shouldn't have bothered yourself.
No, you don't care about me anymore. I still do love you. I'm sorry, ladies. We have to leave. I want to treat him.
Okay, nurse. Sorry, baby. I'll be outside. And nurse, please just go ahead and do what you have to do, okay?
I'm sorry, it's not done this way. You have to leave. I want to commence treatment.
Oh, okay, just a moment. Babe, I have to go
sorry,
now.
Sorry, it's past visiting hour.
Okay, nurse. Babe, I have to go now, okay?
Please get better, okay?
Sure.
Nurse, please take care of your mother. It's okay. Bye. Sorry.
Please, I don't want to see this fair lady, the one sitting down beside me.
Okay, there's no problem. I'll tell the security man.
Please do.
Why are you hell-bent on going on with this marriage?
Because I love her. And I'm going to marry her and nothing will happen.
There are so many ladies in this city. Why don't you get one and marry her, but leave this particular lady alone?
Oh, Mom, just like that? Mom, do you know what it took me to get this mercy? I have decided to marry her against all odds and nothing will happen. And as for the man that trained her in school, though things didn't work out between them, I have decided to give him back the money he spent in training her.
I don't understand what you're talking about.
Mom, it's a long story.
Long story, you said. Listen, let me tell you something. Marriage preparations cannot be done by one person. It is a collective responsibility. So tell me about the man that trained her. He might be the prime suspect.
It started like this.
Hey, mama, I have made it.
Mercy, what is it, my daughter?
Mama, it's my admission letter. It's my admission letter, Mama. But Mama, why now? I just give him admission letter and refuse to collect it.
What admission letter, Mercy? I'm asking you, I say, what admission letter? Why are you deceiving yourself? Who is going to train you? Did they tell you that the university is for free? Eh?
But Mama, you just have to try now. There are other families that we are better off, yet their children are in the university.
Okay. Now, tell me, ever since your father died,
who has been taking care of you and your siblings? Just I alone. Mercy, it has not been easy.
Eh? But Mama, I just have to try.
Mercy, I have told you several times to go out there and look for a job to help me out in this house. Look, forget about that university. Go out there and look for a job.
No, Mama, I must go to university at all costs, Mama. I must go to university. Hey, Amaka, I don't know what to do. Eh? Amaka, what would become of me if I did not go to university? Eh, Amaka? Hey.
My dear, plead with your mother. Talk to her. Campus is a place to be. Personally, me, I know they look any person face, I mean anybody face.
Your father is there now. He will always train you. You don't have any problem.
It does not matter. Even if my father is not willing to sponsor me, I will take care of myself in school.
How?
They make me laugh. You don't be baby again, eh? Must I teach you everything?
Mas?
Hey, Uche, good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon. How are you?
I'm fine, sir.
I just came from your house. Your mother told me that you are not at home. You're not.
Please, Missy, I was busy at home. We'll see later, okay? Take care.
Okay, Amaka, see you later. Bye-bye.
Mercy, why is your friend running?
Hey! Dey Uche, can't you just shut up your mouth if you can't speak common English? Hey, Dey Uche, what's all this now?
I speak it.
Good morning.
Hi, Jay.
Sir?
How now?
I'm fine, sir.
Mercy Kwan?
She's inside.
She's inside?
Yes, sir.
You will be calling her for me.
Okay, no problem. Deuche is asking after you.
Oh, why did you tell him I'm here now?
He came and asked after you. So should I have told him you are not at home by this hour?
Does it matter? Leave me alone, Joe.
You better come and see him. You know how he behaves. He will remain here till you see him.
Go and tell him I'm sleeping.
Come and tell him yourself. I beg.
Why are you coming and be running away from me now?
I did not know he followed me back home.
I'm having something to tell you.
I'm listening.
You see that campus university something?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You're going to university.
What?
Yes. I'm thinking of it long time. I'm thinking of it. You're going to university. I'm training you.
Deuce.
Yes. I swear, true to my God. I'm training you. You're going to university.
Mama!
Yes.
Yes. Deuce. Deuce. Mama! Mama! Oh, I'm so happy, Mama!
What?
They you just say you train me in the university.
Mama, I'm so happy. Oh.
Uche.
Yes, Mama.
Said he will train you in the university.
Yes, Mama.
Are you sure that is what he meant?
Yes, Mama. I'm very sure. I asked him, Mama.
Ezioku.
Yes.
Hey! God of mercy. Is this how you are? Chimo. Chimwanyinkwe. Okay, it's a wedding. Hey, God of the widows.
Eh? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Say, I'm going to get out of here now. Latest.
Uche.
Eh?
Do you hear yourself so? Hey! Uche! How could you tell me this kind of thing? I don't understand you sometimes. Eh? Uche, you mean say, as you dey suffer, they gather 1 naira from your sell on rice and beans. Eh? You go suffer finish, carry the home money, go pour for one guy ahead. Say you dey train in the university. Hey!
Eh?
Uche, are you okay? In okay, bra? Also, what are you talking? Also, you know that this girl, you doing it to yourself also. This girl is my wife in the future that is coming. I know that you. I know that. I don't argue. Eh? I don't argue with you.
Hey.
But when it's not a talk, be say, you go green marry you when your sofa finish for her head.
For that one, she is talking it herself. Oh, what I mean? She's talking it herself with her very mouth, her own mouth. That she can swear true to God for me.
Okay, she don't swear, be hey, better.
Mbano.
Hey.
Also, what do you think this I love you, my darling sweetheart. To come and be swearing like this. Can you do it there? Eh? No. You are weak. The wickedness of the wickedness.
Now you go cry. Me go there here. They look you. Now you go cry. Me, I go laugh you. You go kill you.
Oh my media.
Allah Akwamo. I don't go.
Hey, if you want to
see your life.
Famous now. Famous.
See your life.
Famous.
Famous. Let look at it. I know fool. Jealous about all. I know fool. Let oh. I know fool.
Love is a beautiful thing, beautiful. This is love.
Somehow
we like
that.
Love is a beautiful thing.
Oh my God, I'm
excited. Oh, seriously, today's class is something else. Wow.
But it's not easy.
Not at all, my dear. It's not easy at all.
What is it?
I'm impressed with your intelligence. I like the way you contributed to the debate in the class.
Really?
Yes.
So what do you want to do with it?
You see, we can get acquainted with each other. You never can tell. We can help each other in so many ways.
Well, I'm not interested in getting acquainted with the likes of you. Thank you, excuse me.
Wow. But I like you. I want to be your friend.
Hello. You heard her. She said she's not interested.
Wow.
Please, can you get busy with your time? I'm
I stopped following girls
about. Wow. I bet you something I'm gonna get you. I must get you. I know girls. I know you guys. I'm gonna get you. I bet you I'm gonna get you.
You see? I told you she's the root cause of all this.
Mom.
Yes. The man might be the brain behind your attack. And she the source of everything. Because she has hurt the man so much and the man wants to take revenge on her.
No. The only thing the man is demanding for is the money he spent on training the girl. And that's what I've mapped out to give back to him.
Listen, you will do no such thing.
Why?
The only thing you owe that man is...
What?
His wife. Give him back his wife. Mercy is not your wife.
No, I don't want to discuss this any further. In fact, I want to be left alone.
I wonder who must have done this to him. People are very wicked.
Thank God they did not kill him or give him permanent injury. So how is he now?
My dear, he's getting better. I'm only facing one problem now.
What is it?
My mother. He's against this marriage.
Hey, why now? I thought your mother was singing praises before. For that, huh? Why did she change her mind? How?
My mother said it's a taboo for me to get married to any other man apart from Deuche.
Didn't I say it before?
That one not lie. Did you people write any agreement?
There is no agreement, my dear. Tradition is tradition.
I said it before. This is human rights infringement. I mean, your right is being tampered with here.
My dear, you have the right to marry whomever you want to marry. It's not by force.
Hey.
Exactly.
You guys are misleading Mercy. Mercy, don't mind them all. This is the time for you to forget that guy and concentrate on the guy that is taking good care of your education.
See, Mercy, don't mind them. We will go to court, eh? And seek justice when it comes to that. You hear?
Okay.
All right, here we are. Take care of yourself, baby, okay?
All right.
I'll see you later.
Okay, bye.
Bye. Kiss, kiss.
Is that not Jim's car?
Yeah, I think
so. So that means this girl is still at it. Huh? Oh, Big Ben didn't do what I asked him to do after the money that idiot collected from me.
Huh? Plus the chauffeur where he done the fucking sins.
Imagine the bastard.
That guy is so wicked.
Oh, and this mercy of a girl, she's really beating so much more than she can chew. Oh. Who does she think she is? Really?
Babe.
Okay, no problem.
Sure, we do it.
I will deal with this girl. Eh? She go know who I be for this campus. Can you imagine? And she's so comfortable with this her stupid act. Okay, no problem. Abi, no be me. No problem. This girl get mind though. She get mind. Yeah. Okay, I will show her that I am Mandy and nobody messes around with me. She will see, not be me. She go see it and I will do her. You this disgusting husband snatcher. So you're still seeing my man, huh? You will see what I will do to you today. You're still in my mind.
Oh yeah, go down low, go down low. Shaba Abiko, Shaba Abiko. Ati ni ati logo, ati logo. Oh yeah, let go. Oh yeah, let go. Fugo cause I'm in my body. Till you did that, someone on my shoddy. Shaba, she be moving her body. Money, why you go see shocky, the shocky? Are you Versace, Versace? Iguana, they can't make magic. Ngwa, make it a bass supersonic. Find yourself, keep buzzing Panasonic. Ha, till you the tactics. Make it on him, shock, keep with tortoise. Where your face, I say, you they keep malice. If I'm a baller, then you're not Alice. Anyway, I got it, they halami. Hasina, Shaba, they ha come in, honey. He's taking the beat and he's taking the street. And the street, they be loving illegally. Ha,
now we get this salad, yeah. All the quality, yeah. Oh, yeah, auntie. Oh, yeah, no, the gist, yeah. The streets, they show me love, they show me love, yeah. That's why they do the shabba.
So you joined Bella. Mommy, we're just exercising our bodies.
It's Elijah. Mom, don't mind her. We are preparing for the next dance competition that is coming up in Abuja.
Really?
It's Elijah. Hey!
Mume, you're really brushing her off.
So how about that?
It's quite recommended. At least we're having some. Thank you.
Look, Ogo.
Ogo.
It is well.
It is.
It is well.
There is something I must say to you, Uche. You see, Mercy is still your own. I will not say otherwise, because if not for you, she wouldn't have been where she is today.
But she's not like me. She's not like me. Snagama, I need to go to school.
That is the reason why I like the way you have started going to school. You see, knowledge is power.
If I using all the money I using to train myself, my whole graduate, I would be graduate now.
It is not too late, eh? Asi mbe mmadu ju etotola okwanye mu abututu ya, eh? Come on, eh? It is not too late.
Inje!
You're
welcome.
Thank you.
How was the day?
Fine, sir.
Ogo.
Enna.
I have to come and be going.
I don't know. The boy said he's going to bring his parents, but I have not given them my consent. All I know is that Mercy is still your own.
Ogo, let them marry. Let Mercy marry who she likes, so let her marry. It's not any big thing.
No, Ogo. Let me go.
Okay, so why do I not? Let me go. Ije. Good night.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
He's such a nice man.
My dear, I am surprised that your sister has eyes on another man. Eh? Hey, but why don't you marry Uche since your sister has rejected him?
Me? Haba Mama, how can you say a thing like that? Do you think I don't have my own plans?
There's no reason for that. I'm your mother. I don't want anything that will bring problems for you in the future.
Mom, what are you talking about, Mom? This is my happiness.
Miss is not your wife. She's another man's wife. And it's not good to go after another man's wife. It's even written in the Bible.
Mom, that man did not marry Mercy in any way at all.
But he trained her in the school with the agreement to get married to her, didn't he?
Of course, and his money has been returned to him and he's happy.
My son, I am your mother. What I see sitting down, you cannot see standing on a treetop. Let me tell you something. The future is great. Yeah? And I want the best for you. I don't want anything that will bring problems to you and by then I'm gone. Just listen to my advice. Okay? Listen to me and leave.
Hi, brother.
Hi, sweetie. You're back?
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, hi.
Good afternoon,
ma. Hey, girls, I'm looking good.
Is that Norma?
Yes, she is. Why do you ask?
She looks touched.
Yeah.
Who is better?
Let's mess her on the beat. On the beat.
They feel the beat, Oganaba, stress, Tamalangata, like bazooka, Ponta Tonda, Ubia Dada, Madi Moreya, Umbara Bendia, Kotawa, Dancia, Achinkolo, Dankolo, Achitere, Atara Kuji, attention at ease, everybody freeze, from south to the east, straight to the street. They sing song, float on the beat, we song. I beg do your dance like ping pong. You the feel this watch, King Kong. This house is a in my face. All kind of cover by please. When no lay, you do the beast. When they did go and settle your peace. Cut us your face, bend it. It go the heavy.
This lady has really improved to the extent of tempting me. My God, she's very beautiful. With poise and elegance. Besides, she's my mother's first choice with good manners. What shall I do now? My mother wouldn't escort me to perform the marriage rites for mercy. Should I make a move for this one? I'm in a dilemma right now. What will mercy take me to be? What?
What shall I do now? Mom has refused to let me marry Jim. She calls it an abomination. I need her blessings more than anything else in the world. And she will never give me her blessings if I insist on marrying Jim, the man I love. God, what shall I do? I feel like running away from this whole thing. Uche is a good man. There is no doubt about it. Just that his illiteracy level is something that makes me want to throw up. But Mom says he's now improving himself by going to night school. Could that make him more presentable? I think I have to encourage him by getting him a teacher. I hope Jim will understand.
Yes, dear. How was the night?
Fine. And yours?
Oh, perfect. You see, I want to go somewhere, and I would really love you to accompany me.
Me?
Oh, yes. What is wrong with that? Just leave what you're doing, accompany me, you know, we'll just go somewhere and come back.
No, I still have a lot to do. I can't go.
I understand. Just relax, okay? Let's just go and come back.
Brody, I'm so sorry. It's okay.
Hmm?
You can go with
him. Mama, I was just telling him that
it's okay. It's okay. Hmm? Just go with him. Hmm?
Thanks, Mom.
Mr. Man.
So, this is what you are doing. Jumping from one girl to the other and deceiving them.
Broducci.
Norma, you don't know this man. I know him. This is the man that deceived Marcy. The girl I wanted to marry. He deceived Marcy and told her not to marry me. That I have not gone to school. Now he has come to you. Look, Mr. Man, if you know what is good for you, vamoose my house now and leave my little sister alone.
Mr. Che, slow down. I think you're getting it all wrong here. I am not deceiving your sister.
I love her. And I come to ask for a hand in marriage.
Any baby. Mm-hmm.
Good. So, what about Marcy?
You mean your wife?
Hey! Don't call her my wife again. You think you're deceiving me and deceiving my sister? I said, Marcy, the one you want to marry. What about her?
Your wife is here. I mean, she's here for you. Hold on a second. Come, sweetheart.
I told you she's here, and she's here for you. I mean, she has come to apologize to you.
I'm so sorry, dear Uche. Please forgive me. I've realized all my mistakes. Please accept me as your wife-to-be, please. I'm so sorry, dear Uche. Please forgive me. I'm so sorry. Please. I'm sorry.
Brother.
True?
Yes.
True?
Yes.
True?
Yes.
Apology accepted.
Chai!
Massim?
Mr.
Chair.
May I ask for your permission to marry your sister now?
Mr. Man. You're still standing there asking me for permission to marry my sister. You're on your own. My friend, go and marry my sister and then come back and bring me bride price.
Broducci!
Marry my sister, bring me bride price.
I'm so happy this is just for
you. I am the happiest man. Alright.
Beautiful thing. Ever this love somehow polite.